Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Legend of Grimrock 2. This is gonna RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today, and I will have to start by apologizing for what happened last episode. That was terrible, shameful, and awful, and I apologize for that. Now, if you don't know what happened, then, I can tell you what happened. It's all fine. So basically, what happened is I wasted a bunch of time over here. And I have the key over here with me. I have done no preparation because right after, in between episodes, I mean, because right after I ended recording last episode, I remembered. I have this thing over here, these letters. So, over somewhere, it says that the key for this place, somewhere, I don't actually remember where it is, but somewhere it says that the key for this place, I think it's this guy, yeah, can be found in the archives, and the archives are, yeah, we've been there, fortunately enough. So he began traveling to the frozen tundras, the sun was setting. Now, since I have done no preparation, I don't know what the result is. But let's see, that's the towards the frozen tundras, which would mean probably north. The sun was setting. What does that mean? Then he looked at the path leading to the burning hot desert he called home, which means that it's backwards. Okay, it's this way, because the desert is that way. How do I know that? Because of the map that we have. Actually, wait a minute, the map that we have might be the key for that. Because we have a map somewhere. Right there. Ruins of Desarun, Forgotten River, Cemetery, Pyramid of Umas. Okay, so he doesn't have frozen thingies. That's fine. That's all fine. It's not a problem. So he looked at the path. So it's not west. So I'm thinking first it's north and then it's west. And finally the Star of the North came to lead the way. Okay, so it's not north. And he continued walking along that path. Okay, so it's either that way and then... Let me try it. And then that... And then north, or it's something else. Now I started the episode apologizing, and for wasting your time. And the thing is, that might be exactly what's going on right now. That I'm wasting your time because I don't know the solution to this puzzle. I don't know where the frozen tundras are. So that's towards the desert, and then we have towards the north. And then, is it like that? Or do I need to go one last time? Maybe I need to go one last time towards the door. I think actually, I think, so this is towards, yeah, let's try that again. Nope. Oh my god. How am I supposed to figure this out? The sun was setting. What does that mean? Then looked at the leading. Look at the path leading to the burning hot desert he called home. That's to the west. Okay, he began traveling to the frozen tundras. Oh, maybe it's not. Maybe I'm looking at it wrong. Maybe it's just this. And then north. And north again? I think it is. I think it's six things. Well, it might be. Okay, so let's... He began traveling towards the frozen tundras. Now, I'm thinking the north is that. Because of, you know, I live in the northern hemisphere of Earth. So, yeah. I'm thinking first we go there. And then the sun was setting. It's a reference to the setting sun, which means that the sun sets in the west. So it's going to be this way. And I'm going to need to do it like this. Push it once each time for each thing. I'm thinking that might be the case. Okay. And then he looked at the path leading to the burning hot desert he called home. So that's again that one. Whatever that means. I am pretty sure that's not it. But finally, the Star of the North came to lead the way again. And I need two Norths again? I have no idea. This is all a big mess. And I think that's... Nope. I have no idea. Okay, well, let me reload the game, and because I don't want to waste too much food, and continue trying around. Now I'm going to do the preparation. I'll be right back. Wait a minute. I have this in the wrong order, don't I? This is a red herring. First, we need to go towards whatever the frozen tundras are. I'm gonna say it's this way, just because it might be. And then I go north. Right there. And then I need to go that way. Okay, so the frozen tundras are not this way. Or maybe it's not. It's just not that. Yeah, I think the order might be wrong because it's about the home at the end. So first I go towards the tundras, and then I go towards the desert. I went towards the north, and now go towards the desert. Hopefully this works. No, it does not. Ah, okay. Well, continuing my preparation. It's not really preparation, is it? There's another possibility here, and that might be what's throwing me off right now, is that the desert here, I mean, because the tundras are not actually in the game, as far as I know, there's no frozen things in this game, the desert might not be the actual desert in this game. So let's see, tundras to the north, and then the sun is setting, and I'm taking these things, the little tildes, to mean a different instruction. And then we have another instruction over here that leads to the south, if it is indeed like that. Northern hemisphere, desert to the south, frozen to the north. And then we have another north and another north, right? Continue. Yeah, there's definitely that. Oh, did it work? No. Okay, well, that was a big bunch of bull. It really was. Come on, that was such a red herring right there. That was so nasty. That was so nasty. Oh my god. Okay, well, we did it. It's all good. I apologize once again. And now let me save the game just in case I die. Because we're gonna be fighting some of those undead. What do we have over here? The hub. Okay, that's good. That's a key over here. Yeah. Let's mark it on the map. I hear things. The hub. I hear the... It's the soundtrack, right? It's not any sort of bells ringing constantly. Okay, let's go this way. Not using the torch here because it's outside, it's fine. Okay. There's no secrets in these walls, so I should be... Oh, we have a diggy thing. An unknown shaman lies here, swept on the shore by the waves, too weak to talk but powerful enough to curse us all. Well, that's not gonna go well. Oh, it's a normal guy. Hello. There we go. Oh, hello. You're dead. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, he does a lot of damage. Oh, come on. There we go. He's so long. So long. The cooldown is so long. What did he give me? Just the experience? It's fine. Where did the other guy come from? I suppose he might have been wandering around. Okay, so we've been there already. Knowledge flourishes on the island. Decay and death have fed its growth. Now, we have another elemental thing. Do we have the other elemental thing? No. We're gonna need to find... Yeah, we're gonna need a few more. Okay. It's good. Just continue looking around. That's our task anyway. So, yeah. Just looking for these things. We got another one over here. Miriel Riddle ended her life in the Red Hills in the town of Ediamon. Puzzles and mysteries meant everything to her. Is that a reference? Miriel? It might be a reference to something. But I wouldn't be able to tell you. Okay. So let's dig her up. Because why not? Oh, dig her up. There we go. Okay. So she's pretty upset. I'd be pretty upset as well. If somebody dug me up. Whether or not I was alive, it doesn't matter. So I'm dug down, I should say. Don't screw with me. I just like when people wake you up when you don't want to be waking up. It's exactly the same thing. It's probably worse for these guys because they're dead. Hello. Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything over here? No secrets? No, nothing. I do remember this map being pretty tough on the secret side of things. I don't think I figured them all out or something. But... Maybe, because they might be hard to see, and I hear something over here. Okay, we'll be fine. What is that light down there? You see that? Oh, that's the the little golden key thing. Okay. So we have ourselves a puzzle. I like that. And I hear things growing restless, maybe? Okay. So you have no secret passages over there. I'm gonna save the game, and I'm gonna throw myself down there, and this might result in our death. No, it doesn't. That's beautiful. Okay, awesome. Now we take that, check the walls. Take that. Check the walls for... Oh, actually... Yeah, we have potions. Good enough, good enough. Need to check the walls for secrets. Is there anything on the ground? Not that I can see. On these walls, there's nothing. There's cheese over here. Lovely. Because you need that. Speaking of which, yeah, you guys are good. Okay, so we have a teleporter over here. Where are we? Well, who knows. Let's see. Teleporter. Okay. And over there, we have another one. But that one, I don't know where it leads. It might be a way in. And this is, I suppose, the way back. Yeah. Okay. So, down there, it's both these places. So I suppose maybe I need to throw myself into the... No. Yeah. Okay. I like this puzzle already, by the way. Oh, it's got another one. Okay. So it's got a key over there. Nope. Is that a key? No. No, it's not. Okay. So this one... What does he do? Is it perhaps moving a series? It is. No? I have no idea what's going on. It's a single little place that's going around. No, there's another one over there. Okay, I wonder if the other one is moving as well. No, the other one must be controlled by the other thing. Yeah, okay. So, that means that it goes over there if it goes in the same direction. I believe it does. Which means that if I click twice, it'll be over here. Then I click again, and I suppose it is over here. And there we go. Okay, so... Ah! Come on! Seriously? Ah! Broke his legs! Ah, come on! Okay, what are you supposed to do? Oh, it moves you. Oh, that's easy then. There it is. Okay. So I do this. Much better. Oh, come on. That was scummy. That was really scummy. Oh, boy. Okay. And we got another one over here. And Basan of Shafi, exiled from the tomb. Well, he's got his own, so let's see what happens. A skull. Lovely. Lovely. So that's going to increase his damage, his carry weight, it's amazingness, everything is good. And then we have another one over here. Excuse me. So, these things don't actually lead anywhere, do they? No, I'm right on top of the teleporter. But, so, this one... Yeah, good, good, good. So, all I need is... There we go. Huh? Okay. I don't know what that one is for, but I can move this. There we go. And then I can move this. Oh, no! I could drop down there. Yeah, that's gonna be the easiest one, the easiest way. Let's drop down there and just take the teleporter. And besides, this could have opened, but it didn't. Okay, so we're back out here. No! Not like this! Okay. So I need it over there, so I can then use this one. Now I'm pretty certain I'm pushing the right buttons, because otherwise it would be like, I was saying that I was sure I was pushing the right buttons. Oh, take me back. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? I need to take this one to that other place. Needs another click. Okay. Yeah, the puzzle is not unsolvable, but it does mean that I will fall a bunch. Okay. It's right there. Come on. There it is. Okay. Now I can click this, and it sends the other one around. And then I can get out of here. Okay, so several things will pop out of the ground as soon as we get things done. But we'll be ready. It's all gonna be fine. What do we have over here? We have an antidote. Okay, you can carry that. We have ourselves a hub key. That's fantastic. And a scroll of lightning bolt. That's pretty good. Can we use it? No, we cannot. Okay, let's just hang on to it and eat some meat because of reasons. You're gonna... Ooh, nice. You're gonna get that as well. This one goes over there. So good stuff. Good stuff all around. We have this. And now everybody wants to kill us. Well, everybody wanted to kill us already, but still. Now they actually do. Now they actually are out to get us. Is anybody around? No? I think we'll be safe. I'm pretty sure we'll be safe. Yeah, but the soundtrack is just constant droning of bells or whatever these are. Chimes or whatever. So there, we haven't found any healing crystal or whatever the crystals are called. Kalma, an obedient servant, never spoke a word. Well. Hello. Okay, it's not too bad. Let's keep an eye out for other things that might show up. Didn't die yet. Now we did. There we go. What did we get? Nothing. Just a servant. Is there anything back there? There's the secrets. That's what that is. Secrets. Oh, boy. So, reduced movement speed and maximum load. That's nasty. That's pretty nasty. Okay, so we can activate the hub key if we want. And actually, I do want that because the hub is a good way to get some heal on. I think. Really dark. Really, really dark. Yeah, I think that because from here, we can go straight down there. And of course, get attacked by everything and their cousin. It's weird. It's weird that we're moving this way because it's got a little bob. A little sort of tilt in the head, and I don't like that. Do you notice that? Do you notice that? You might not be noticing it if you're not seeing this in full screen. But yeah, there's a little thing. So I didn't need to go there, by the way. This would be way faster if I just took the thing. But there we go. Okay, now we're fully healed. There's nothing terrible over here. Except for that thing that I'm hearing. Uh-huh. I see you. Come here. You got that? I think he did. Not. Okay, is he alone? Is that another one? I think I got him. I think I got him. Not doing anything there. Yeah, doing very little damage with this guy. But at least we're getting the experience, which is all a good thing. Down he goes. Okay, so let's take this path, because I think it is a little bit faster. No, this is the bog. This is the bog. My bad. My bad. The cemetery is completely on the other side. It's actually not completely. It's just a couple of locations over. But it's pretty tricky to get there. So let me just freshen up over here. What do we need? Oh, yeah. We need the earth. The earth thing. So, yeah. It is definitely the cemetery that we need. So we're in good hands. Well, you guys are in good hands. I'm in my own hands right now. So hopefully things will go well. Let's go down here. And then take this, and then go over there, I believe? Cemetery, yeah. Okay, so we're back here, and moving on. What do we have? Nobody. I hear things, but that's normal things. Looks like somebody died over here, but I would say that's fine. Excuse me. We've got another tomb. Erep, the master carpenter, rests here. That sounds good. Masters are definitely... They have things. And this guy has bombs, which is awesome. Because I don't have any. I threw them all away. What about this guy? Harrow the Scribe. The esteemed writer of the Annals of Theoren 1 through 7. Okay. Let's take care of that. And another secret that nobody really cares for. Because it's just anti-venom. And neither did the guy I care for, because he definitely didn't jump out to kill me. So we're good here. Definitely good. No drawing of any ire from undead or anything, so everything is totally honky-dory. We really are good in terms of, dang it, my names. Herbs. Herbs is the name. Okay. There's nothing else over here. We've gotten everything from there. It looks like we'll be fine. Ludiar Munufar, a slave from Uttermost, a blacksmith like no other. Uttermost, that's a name? A name of a town? I suppose it is. Okay, it's a couple of hits. It's good. Good, with a critical, very nice. Okay, they really don't give much experience for how tough they are to kill. Because they take a lot of damage. Hello! Take that. Are you not gonna die? There we go. Oh, lovely! This is what I was expecting, them popping out of the ground. I told you about this before. Yep. Got a backstab in there. Okay, he's dead. But that doesn't mean he's gonna be the last one. Wait a minute. Are you... No, there's another one over there. Sir, come here. That's what you get. I see you. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. We're not gonna have enough. We're gonna need to dance. We need to dance. Okay. I think we avoided that guy just. Just avoided this guy. Come on. Come on. They're not ugly at all, are they? Okay. That was a pretty good series of attacks. There's another one coming. Okay, okay, that dodge right there. Yeah, you're gonna need a potion, but I can do without you for right now. I can do without you. Okay, is he coming? Nope. Oh! Oh no! He died! How did he die? So many of these guys! Okay, a little bit of a hit. Okay, I need to go for his power attack or something. For their power attacks. Good, good, good. Then yours. Ah, he, of course he missed. That's the only problem with him. Then he misses everything. It's not the only problem, but yeah. Okay. Whew. Okay, we're good. I think. So, as you can tell, these guys just appeared. Right? They came out of nowhere. They wanted to kill us. And they almost did. No, not really. But, you know, that was lucky that I looked back. It was lucky, otherwise I'd be dealing with them one at a time. I'd be taking way more potions than I actually did. Okay, so we got something that goes down through here, and I'm curious. We have a shovel that I have no need for, but thank you very much. We have a smoked sea bass, and you're gonna eat that. And we have one of these. Okay, let's get going. So nothing there that matters. Unless I missed the secrets on the walls. I don't think there's secrets in these walls. Yeah, I don't think so. Could be something else that appears over there, but not for right now. Okay, so continuing on. I don't hear anything shuffling around or anything, so I think we'll be fine. I just heard that, and I was like, I think I hear stuff. Okay. So we have a thing that probably is gonna activate these gates. Let's not go there right away. Let's explore the other side first. I don't want to activate them. What is this? What is this? Jack and Riddle. Oh, banished from Etola. The famous puzzle wright traveled to the Tavern of Wormflight to start a new life. Efforts were in vain, for in the inn, he was slain by the River of Eel near the town of Needle. This is a riddle. Wormflight to start a new life. The inn, he was slain by the River of Eel near the town of Needle. Is that a riddle? I can't tell. Well, I found something. Oh. Leather gloves. Lovely. I don't know if that is a riddle, but it does sound like one, doesn't it? Okay, well, let's not bother with that for right now. We have another tomb over here. Rangel Fjordwalker. He might have been spared of his fate if his promises were as strong as his back. Sure. Hello. Okay, that was pretty decent. Get a shot in there, or a hit. There we go. Okay, so we took a little bit of damage. He, of course, attacks so fast. He attacks everybody. But that's fine. These guys have pretty good strength, or pretty good defense. Oh! Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I remember this puzzle. It's an intriguing one. Nameless, he refused to die. Well, I'm sure he's gonna be in there. I interrupted that. My bad. Yeah, right there. He refused to die indeed. I wonder if he's... Wait a minute. Is he crucial to the puzzle? I hope not. I don't think this game does that with creatures that you can kill easily. He didn't have anything, did he? No. Okay. So, puzzle time. What are we gonna do? Looks like we can go down there, first and foremost. So, first things first, right? There's creatures. There's creatures. Do we have any secrets? Okay, I think these are flyers that we're hearing right now. So we need to be careful. Okay. There's no secrets over here. Yeah. You're pretty nasty. Very nasty. And there's more of them. Come on. Woo! Okay. And we have a key. That's nice. Man, where are we? Well, I guess we'll have to find out on the next episode. For now, I'm KittleRPG, and this has been Legend of Grimrock 2. I really hope you've enjoyed it, and if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video, if you want to see the next episode come out sooner rather than later. But above all, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.